In this illustration, we'll discuss on center of mass of a gas. We are given that an ideal gas of molar mass m is contained in a very tall cylindrical vessel in the uniform gravitational field in which free fall acceleration is g. And it is saying, assuming the gas temperature is T, we are required to find the height at which center of mass of gas is located. Here, we can draw the situation that we are given with a tall cylindrical vessel. And in this vessel, we are given that gas temperature is T and acceleration due to gravity is G. And if we wish to find out the mass, center of mass of gas in this container, we need to consider an element because as G's constant density varies. And we know by barometric relation, gas density at a height y is, this gas density we can write as rho is equals to rho naught e to power minus mgy over rt. This we have already studied in concept videos as well as in some earlier instruction we have used. Then to find out the center of mass, we consider an elemental layer of gas at a height y, which is of width dy. So, in this situation, for this elemental layer, we can write down the mass of elemental layer of gas is this dm we can write as density multiplied by a dy. If a is the cross sectional area, we can consider. However, this is not given, but we can consider that it is of base area A. And its volume will be a dy. So the value of dm we are getting is a rho naught e to power minus mgy over rt multiplied by dy. So if we are having the mass of this elemental layer, then we can write down the height of central mass of gas is this relation for central mass. Height we can write as integration of dmy divided by integration of dm. This is the relation we have studied when we studied center of mass. So now on substituting the values here, height of center of mass is given as integration, as it is a very tall vessel, we can write it from 0 to infinity. Dm we can write, it is a rho naught e to power minus mgy over rt multiplied by y dy divided by integration from 0 to infinity a rho naught e to power minus mgy over rt dy. Here a rho naught gets cancelled out, and if we integrate these values, I can leave it for you to simplify this integration. Numerator we can solve by integrating it by parts, which I can do it for you, and rest you can manage. Here in denominator, the integration of e to power minus mgy by rt can be written as e to power minus mgy by rt upon mg by rt. So this is in denominator will be given by mg by rt. And this is e to power minus mgy over rt. And limits, so we can substitute from 0 to infinity. This minus I am ignoring because in numerator also this will change. And the integration by parts, when you integrate this, this gives y multiplied by e to power minus mgy over rt multiplied by rt by mg. Minus rest of the term here, I can write integration of rt by mg multiplied by e to power minus mgy over rt dy. on further simplifying these values here, RT by MG can also be cancelled out. And further, when you solve it, this gives height of center of mass is equals to this numerical value on simplifying. Just substitute the limits here from 0 to infinity when you substitute. This on simplifying will give you final result as RT by MG. That will be the result of this problem.